back injured down. I am so happy that did not end in an engine explosion. What happened right there was the pump wrapped open on him. It was dumping all the fuel it had in that motor. It's called a runaway. What they did was trip the guillotine. There's a shutoff switch in there. It goes back to the fuel cable. It's a spring-loaded device, a mechanism that actually drops a flat piece of metal down in front of the intake on the turbocharger. It stops all the air from going in through the turbo.